In response to user feedback and requests, BricsCAD V24 has built on the GIS import function and now makes it possible to round-trip GIS data. BricsCAD V24 can read object data from AutoCAD Map or Civil 3D files and import that into an attribute table. Attributes and records can be selected in the table with the ability to zoom to items or zoom to the table line for an item. Filter objects based on attribute data, which allows you to quickly find the objects you need and then add to your filters to further refine your data searches. We've built on the import GIS data function, and now you can create and edit objects using familiar CAD commands, as well as the new transparent civil commands that enable you to enter data in common civil survey formats, including bearing and distance. From there, you can add GIS attribute data directly to the existing table. Also new to V24 is the ability to create GIS layers from scratch. Specify the name, geometry type, and attribute data, then draw objects using your favorite CAD commands and add them to the new GIS layer along with any attribute data. When you need to share your data with stakeholders, simply select what you want to share and export it to a shapefile. This V24 functionality ensures you're able to fully participate in GIS data workflows, all within your favorite CAD environment.